Hi, Adaruto Fiction Writing Group. I hope that you're all, getting some work done. It's a kind of good time to do a bit of work, what with lockdowns and COVID, and squirreling away on some of your own projects is probably the best way you can spend your time. In terms of advice, I mean, I need advice. I try to write, and I'm always looking for tips. But I think the most important thing is just to set aside, like set really simple goals. That's what I do for myself. So even if it's just 1 hour a day, even if it's one page of something, like if I'm working on a screenplay, I'll say, look, I'm literally just going to write one page. I have a small child, so often I only have quite small windows to work in. And yeah, I just find if you set yourself really simple goals, even if it's one page a day, I mean, eventually you're going to have a script. It just might take a bit longer. But yeah, so that would be my advice. Set really simple goals and stick with them. And I guess the other thing I would advise is to stay inspired. Read amazing literature or books, or watch awesome old movies that make you feel good, or Once Upon a Time. But yes, it's really important to stay inspired and to stay, to keep your imagination kind of furnished with like incredible language and images and characters and stories. Anyway, wishing you all the very best. Please all stay safe, and happy writing. Mwah!